I'm Alix Dangle-Jean-Chatillon. I'm a partner of Stegman Elliott, and I'm co-head of our financial products and services practice group. I practice in the area of investment management and the regulation of capital markets and derivatives, and I work with fund managers, fund sponsors, asset managers, broker-dealers globally who are looking to bring new products to the Canadian market or enter into business combinations or other strategic transactions. The impact of data science and emerging technologies around artificial intelligence, the blockchain, cloud-based and quantum computing is profound on the industry and is profoundly impacting the way our clients do business across their product chains. And so what we're trying to do at Stegman Elliott is really wrap our minds around developments relating to distributed ledger technology and smart contracts and trying to make ourselves smarter in anticipating the impact of digital transformation in the industry on our clients' business and on our own. So in terms of client communication, really I think the key is to understand a client's particular DNA, how they tick, and their particular brand and culture, and understanding how they like to communicate with their external advisors. I've had the privilege of working in Europe for a number of years and out of our New York office, and that's given me a real sense of cultural differences in the way clients communicate. So a European private equity manager or a Swiss private banking group communicates in a very different way from, let's say, a London or New York-based hedge fund manager. Some communicate on a daily basis at a very granular level, and others are very much more event-driven and communicate by email and so on.